वेलकम टू एनबीसी न्यूज, यू आर वॉचिंग इंग्लिश बुलेटिन विद मी रत्नाकर। द न्यूज इन डिटेल। इफ एवरीथिंग गोज एज पर प्लान, देन सीताबर्डी मार्केट मेन रोड में बिकम व्हीकल फ्री इन नियर फ्यूचर। द नागपुर सिटी स्मार्ट एंड सस्टेनेबल सिटी डेवलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन लिमिटेड हैज स्टार्टेड सर्वे इन दिस रिगार्ड एंड इंटरेक्टेड विद शॉपकीपर्स एज वेल एज सिटीजंस। This survey is being conducted for a period of 7 days, during which NSSCDCL will collect opinion of the shopkeepers and people on making Sitamarhi main market road vehicle free. This initiative is based on the street for people concept. This idea has been mooted by the Union Ministry of Housing and Urban Affairs. The NSSCDCL has already participated in another initiative of India Cycle for Change Challenge, under which an 18-kilometer long bicycle track construction has been proposed. CEO Mahesh Mora, Police Inspector Traffic Parag Patel and other led the commencement of the initiative. Noted literature and leader of Ambedkarite movement, Dr. Bhau Lokande, passed away on Tuesday. Leaders from across Maharashtra expressed grief over his demise. State Energy Minister and Guardian Minister of Nagpur District, Dr. Nitin Rao, said that his death is a great loss for the society and has created a void in the Ambedkarite movement and in the world of literature. Rao remains that during his political career he was fortunate to hear several of Dr. Lokande's lectures and that his lecture at Nagpur University used to draw large number of students and teachers. CM Uddhav Thackeray too expressed grief, saying that his demise has created a good in the field of literature and Ambedkarite movement. His contribution in the propagation of Buddhist thoughts and ideology is also immense. Mayor Sandeep Joshi and several other leaders too conveyed respects. Recently, a senior doctor, Dr. Kshitij Jagannath Rao Gullane, had come to Neuron Hospital for treatment. Before entering the hospital, he had parked his car in the vicinity of the hospital and left money and equipment worth over 1.5 lakh rupees inside it. Noticing the car and Dr. Gullane entering the hospital and not coming out for long, accused Balaram Ghasilal Patel somehow managed to break into the car during the intervening night of 19th and 20th September and stole surgical equipment, laptop and cash worth 1.25 lakhs, 15,000 and 25,000 respectively. After returning from treatment, when Dr. Gullane noticed the theft, he immediately lodged a complaint at Dhantoli police station. A police team under DCP Vinita Sahu and ACP Marathi immediately swung into action and commenced investigation. They zeroed in on Patel and nabbed him from Takia Dhantoli. Taking note of the rising death rate of COVID-19 patients in the state in the last 2 weeks, the Nagpur Municipal Corporation has started the My Family, My Responsibility campaign in the city under the guidance of NMC Commissioner Radhakrishnan B. As part of this campaign, every citizen will be tested for COVID-19 and patients having high-risk disease will get treatment. Also, special health education will be given to the citizens through personal contact. The campaign was started from 15 September and the NMC team had reached 51,000 citizens till death. The NMC had prepared 278 teams on a zonal level and within the next few days, 350 teams would be available for survey. Each team will visit 50 houses every day and will conduct tests for suspected patients and guide them for treatment. This team has one healthcare worker and two volunteers. As many as 54% succumbed to COVID-19 on Tuesday. With this, the cumulative death toll in the district has now reached to 2,150. On the other hand, as many as 1,662 persons have gone home after recovery and obtaining permission from authorities. With this, the total number of recovered patients is now 55,212, including 31,301 patients who recovered during home isolation and treatment. The recovery rate of the district is now at 83.18%, which is a positive development. The total corona positive cases tally of Nagpur district is now at 66,380, with 1,273 positive cases coming to light in the last 24 hours. While giving a breakup of the deaths, medical official revealed that out of the total casualties, 354 and 1599 victims are from the rural and urban areas of the district respectively, while 194 persons are from outside Nagpur. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBC News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take very good care of yourself.